It's showtime.
Let's give these guys some help when it comes to heavy.
Jesus, Marge! What the fuck?
If you guys want to join my Discord, there's a link in the top right of this screen. Chicken got shot up the ass. My fucking family, bitch.
Yes, niggas.
Look at you. gangster, motherfucker. Well, I'm shit out of luck. Yourself off, bitch. You did. So that. Hey guys, if you see any chickens, magic bullet. That must be good.
Good kill, dude.
Got in the face, and you're too late. You give love a bad name. That's why they call me Amateur God. Not this again. This is what puts the fucking thing out of sync. I'll have to look at my CPU later.
Thank you.
Warning viewers, this is not
counter-terrorists win.
Guidance is advised while watching on this channel. Well, this shit's about to go down.
Thank you.
dominating.
What?
What?
No. Yeah.
Hey guys, how's it going? Light with Fire. Light with Fire, and I'm gonna be going over something real fast. Okay, so I've been having a really bad, terrible time with OBS Studio. OBS Studio is a program for recording and streaming for free. And OBS Studio is wonderful, allows you to record with multiple tracks, and it's a great program. But I'm gonna call this a bug. This bug, when I was in OBS, when I was recording with OBS, I'd be in-game recording, and it would not let me record my mic. It'd pick up my mic was there. I had it set. It would not pick up my mic was recording while playing in-game. It'd pick up my mic when I was not in-game and I was just recording without the game up, but it would not record that, specifically my mic. It would record Discord, which my friends are in, and it'd pick up their voices, but it would not pick up mine. And very, very annoying. So, I found this fix. It was buried on a forum deep in the depths of OBS Forms Studio stuff. And it worked for me, so I'm going to show you guys how to do it. And oh, yeah. I hope it helps you, because it helped me, and it's... It's gonna save you a lot of time if it works for you, because my friend and I sat in a Skype call for like 2 hours trying to fix this problem, uninstalling, installing this program. So I'll show you guys in a second. I'll bring up OBS and I'll show you guys how to fix this problem. So I'll be right back. Okay guys, I am back. I am on OBS. So the bug, as I said, was my mic would register, but it would not be recorded while in game. So the fix for this is you go up to settings right here, first tab. You go to file, first tab, next to edit. You go down to settings, and in settings, you go down to audio. It has the big speaker. Hard to miss, but I'm just telling you guys. And what you do is you disable every single mic slash auxiliary audio device. 2 and 3. You disable them all, including this one where mine is activated right now. You click disabled. I'm not going to do it right now because I'm talking. But you click disabled and then you hit apply. Make sure they're all disabled. And then when you're done, after you hit apply, you come back, you pick your mic. Mine is 3 USB PNP. Yours will be most likely different. And then you hit apply and it should force OBS to register, pick up your mic again.
Hey.
And as I said, I found this buried on a forum on OBS, so.
Oh shit, I was recording. But I don't need to record, so. File. Settings. No. With the art manager. Okay guys, this is just a test stream to make sure that my microphone is working while I am in a game, because I realised my stream earlier wasn't picking up my microphone for some unknown reason. Hey guys, this is just a test stream to make sure that my microphone is working while I am in a game, because I realised my stream earlier wasn't picking up my microphone for some unknown reason. Okay, let's try out the other condenser one, hopefully it's a bit louder. Okay guys, this is just a test stream to make sure that my microphone is working while I am in a game, because I realised my stream earlier wasn't picking up my microphone for some unknown reason. Okay, let's try out the other condenser one, hopefully it's a bit louder. Okay guys, this is just a test stream to make sure that my microphone is working while I am in a game, because I realised my stream earlier wasn't picking up my microphone for some unknown reason. This should be loud enough for you all. In case it isn't, I can boost it some more. Okay guys, this is just a test to make sure that try my microphone is working while I am in a game, because I realised my screen is This should be loud enough for you all. In case it isn't, I can boost it some more. Okay guys, this is just a test here for the screen loud to make sure that try and move that again.
I'm looking to get a better microphone.
Okay, just a cheap one to do me. I'd be like, I'm going to just purchase a better one. Hey guys, so is this loud enough? That appears to be working fine, so I'm going to stop the stream and this will be deleted.